الرزونا
احرزنا الحرز للمنى
حبرنا هو المجد للولا.
حمدا لرب العباد إجلالا تنزه عن الشريك تبارك وتعالى. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، من اهتدى فلنفسه اهتدى، ومن ضل فعلى نفسه جنى. وعند الصباح يحمد القوم السرى وتنجلي عنهم غيابات الكرى. وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله ابتعثه الله وأذى الضلالة قد بلغ الزبا وساد واديها فطم على قري القرى وزجر عباب الكفر وطمى ولج الفساد بأهله فاستشرى. فلم يزل رسول ربي خائض اللجج الوغى ويداعس بطول القنا حتى رد الكفر حفاول الظبا وأنار الشرك مطموس المنار والصوى وأض روضه الناضر ثمجاج الثرى. صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه ليوث الشرى ورجوم العدا وعلى التابعين ومن تبعهم بإحسان ما جاد الغيث على الثرى وتعطرت الأفواه بذكر الله والصلاة والسلام على سيد الورى. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. ثم أما بعد، يقول ربي وربكم جل ثناؤه وتقدست نعوته وأسماؤه: إنما المؤمنون إخوة فأصلحوا بين أخويكم واتقوا الله لعلكم ترحمون. Praise be to Almighty Allah, the ever-compelling Creator, the grantor of life and its taker, the one and absolute with eternal vitality, who makes existence exist with its entity, and with the shield of his names the heavens and the earth stand without vanity, the omnipotent, the omniscient, and the most worthy of praise in verity. He rules the universe without a congruence, and in the shield of his own names the celestial body is always in progress. Yet, most merciful to those who transgress as well as those who willingly digress. His gift to the world is the seal of all prophets, Muhammad sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad, the seal of all prophecies who had reached the level that none had reached, including the galaxies. That messenger sent to the world, we pray to Almighty to shower his mercy and blessing upon him and his household, along with his own companions. On the top of the list, Al-Taymi, Al-Adawi, Al-Qurashi, Al-Hashimi, Al-Sa'di, Al-Sa'idi, Al-Talhi, Al-Awfi, along with Al-Fihri, and those who espouse their legacy and the posterity to follow them in both adversity and prosperity. Akrim bi qawmin Rasulullahi qa'iduhum, ذكر الثناء عليهم فائح عطر. ما حملك على هذا؟ Where did they actually get this خلق؟ Allah, رب العباد جل جلاله, the creator of the heavens and the earth, himself applied this code before giving it to his own slaves. You remember along with me the hadith of Muslim on the authority of Ubaidullah ibn Mu'adh al-Ambari from his father, on the authority of Shu'bah from Qatada, Shu'bah and Qatada from his own teacher, Uqbah ibn Abd al-Ghafir, on the authority of Abi Sa'id al-Khudra radiallahu anhu, who said that a man from the people of old that Prophet talked to us about. So he is trying to escape from the punishment of Allah because of his previous indecencies. So he instructed his children to do what he told them. When they finished doing that, Almighty Allah, out of his power, kun fayakun, he asked the earth, akhriji ma fiki, bring whatever you have from this person's body. So that person became human being in front of Allah. Then Almighty asked him, ma hamalaka ala hadha, what made you do this? What Prophet did with Hatib is an extension of this. Ma hamalaka ala hadha, what motivated you to do this? What caused you to do this? So he's asking his slave, now do you doubt that Almighty knows what is asirra wa akhfa? Does Almighty need someone to tell him what's going on?
There's Almighty in need of his slaves to educate him. Hasha lillahi wa kalla. Does he need someone to tell him? Never. But he's asking his slave, ma hamalaka ala hadha? What made you to do this? He said, khashiyatuka ya rabb. Out of fear of you, that's why I did it. I'm afraid of you. Then Almighty said to him, because of that fear, you are forgiven. So to my brother in faith, sister in Islam, what is the purpose of delineating this information? When Almighty is asking his slave, ma hamalaka ala hadha? When Prophet is asking someone who committed treason, ma hamalaka ala hadha? When Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu is asking one of his own followers, ma hamalaka ala hadha? I ask you, my brother, when your wife was against you and she caused you to be so angry, did you ask her, ma hamalaki ala hadha? When your brother in Islam did something that caused you to be very furious and angry, did you ask that brother of yours, ma hamalaka ala hadha? My sister, when your husband did something that made you so angry, instead of calling the number for him to be taken, did you ask him, ma hamalaka ala hadha? This is what brings the brotherhood. Brotherhood is nothing but a single soul residing in the bodies of believers. So believers, they have multiple bodies, but one single soul is what operates them. So you have that soul of mine, and I have that soul of yours, and we are together as brothers and as sisters. If not following this code, social media will cause us to boycott one another. Lack of this brotherhood is what causes the Muslim Ummah to suffer peacefully. Finally, every dark night has a divine morning. No fire can harm Abraham, and no well can devour Joseph. Pharaoh can rule over Moses, and think not, Almighty Allah is not aware of what the wrongdoers do. Don't do to others what angers you if done to you by others. And to succeed in this life quintessentially, navigate wisely and deal with others the way you want to be dealt with nicely. Ya man hazamta thamud hina tagat wa'ad wa fir'auna ba'da an azhara fil ardi al fasad. Ya man ilayhi yakunu fi ghadin al ma'ad. Rabbahu rabbi ya rabba amerika ingiltera wa urubba. Wa ya kafil al tughati ba'da al jara'imi. Wa ya muli trump al hukma ba'da wa shintihim. Ya qaharu ya jabbaru ya khayra hakimi. Aqim alam al islami inda wa'ihi. Wa thabbit humat al din ya ذا المراحم وبدد بنصر الدين شمل ذوي الردى وأنصارهم من كل عات وغاشم ومن علينا يوم ينكشف الغطى بمحو خطايانا وستر الجرائم وصل على خير البرايا محمد وأصحابه الغر الميامين سلم وها أنا ذا أطوي ما نشرت بساطه وأستغفر الله العلي لزلتي
ارزنا ارزنا الحرز للمنى حبرنا هو المجد.